That's me.
That's Albert. See? There's my mother. Oh, looks terrific. There's Aunt Stella. Uncle Mac. That's Matthew in the back. And my father. My mother and Matthew. Looks like heaven. There's Grandma and Grandpa. There's Albert. My father with his sister-in-law is Edna. Annie. Smoking. My father with Stella. Albert and I, Bobby in the middle there. Oh, yeah, they're really enjoying it. This is February 12, 1938. And, you know, there's David Yeager. There's my mom. And that's Matthew. Little Matthew. He's a very cute little baby. Those are great pictures. Almost looks a little like a Trevor. Okay, now it's all where's Grandma? It's her birthday party. This must be here to the corner. My father was there. So he was out in Paris. So this is kind of to be a Matthew party. And that was the end of Grandma's birthday party. This is in Sunnyside. We're playing roller hockey. That's me. There's you. Oh, gee, who was that pushing? That's tough. It's on 143rd Street. Look at the car. What did it say? It's a New Year's Eve party. That was a friend of my mother. That's me. It was a masquerade New Year's Eve party. That's Arthur Kaufman. Huh? That's Joel's mother, Ann. That's my, I think that's my father. There were, that's Arthur Kaufman. Harry Neiman had some of his friends from the radio station there. Well, with the disguises, there's my mother.
Who's that woman?
That's Margie Kirkland, who was my mother's closest friend. That's my mother with the one girls. I'm sure Eddie and Ruth Kaufman are in here, and you can't quite pick it. That's my mother. But unfortunately, they all have masks on, so we can't be sure. That's Aunt Annie. That's Arthur's mother. There's Ruthie Kaufman, Eddie's wife. There's my father. And Aunt Moran was rubbing his belly there, showing his mom. Diana's mom. Diana's mom. That was Gertrude, who lived with us. She was an orphan. That's Jimmy Kurtzer and his girlfriend, who was a cousin. She was a very good friend. I don't think that was his father. That's Harry. That's Harry Newman. Those were friends of, these are all friends of Jimmy Kurtzer. Those are all his friends. That's Harry Newman. Uncle Harry. And his sister Esther. There's Eddie Kaufman. You see that? My mother. Kissing my brother Harry. There's Matthew. And my mother was gorgeous. Beautiful woman. There I am. So everybody is now out of their costume. Before, look how young he looked. Dog was light here. She was really a brunette. Still saying Lorraine and Harry. Mm-hmm. Oh, this is nice. Must be eating dessert. Everybody would come to our house in these days. Well, everybody was always welcome. Hillsack in 1950, we're coming out of the Ethel Culture Society in Brooklyn on President Street, and that's Grandpa Nina and Sylvie. Yes. Brown, the bride, Lee, the mother-in-law, Madeline, Adam and Jean, Matthew, Grandpa Nemeth, and there's Sylvia Nemeth, and there's my mother, Kathy. Yeah. Everybody looked nice and young and good looking. And there comes good old Uncle George and Sylvia. Since 1950. And he was 27 years old. And there's a whole group standing outside after we got married. And Custer Park is actually in the background there. We don't quite see much of it, but that's what we think. And we all came. The Mizzarellas from New Jersey and the Liftons from Sunnyside. And there we go. And happy head on the side.